Do you consider yourself to be gay?
I call myself sexual, straight, with a SH. It has to do with a term that of anybody that dates transgender, they don't have a term for it. And it also goes for anybody like the college girl who has a boyfriend, but she sleeps with her best friend at the bar. And then she wakes up and she doesn't sleep with the girl again. It falls under that category. Not everything is defined in black and white, but that's how I categorize it.